Why do things fall down and not up? Why does the compass always point to the north? What are the forces that keep everything together? What is light? What is time? I lived in a world of wonders, in a time where great discoveries were made. I was a school child, but I was not like the others.
Rule number one. Helmut. Speak up, Helmut. If you want to be a good soldier, you have to learn to speak loud and clear.
Never ask questions.
Correct, Helmut. Never ask questions.
I was a child living in my own world of thoughts, occupied with the great wonders of physics, searching to understand.
No! 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, 6,000.
I would really like to ask you if...
I was a university student, dealing with love.
If you could look at my proof of Kepler's third law.
You should feel it.
But how?
Try to feel it.
Really?
Yo, come on. Yes. Try to feel it.
Oh, God. It's strange.
I was a young scientist, making groundbreaking discoveries in the world of physics.
Oh!
Energy equals mass times speed of light squared.
That's it. E equals M C squared. That's it. That's it.
It's war, Professor.
But where are we going?
To the States, to America.
But that's awfully far away.
Yes, far away from the Nazis.
Wiedersehen.
The times were unstable.
A big, big, big explosion.
Which can wipe out entire cities.
And kill thousands of people in a split second.
This is what we talked about.
Yes.
My theories were used for purposes. I had never imagined.